via a giant beast. Oh, no bullets. Huh. Well, guess what? So now I lucky day.
Hello everyone, I'm Zero Joshua Gaming, and today we're playing Bloodborne. This will be part 3. And if I remember correctly, number 2, I showed you guys what the boss of this area is. Like this, I don't know. I've actually not gotten past that boss, so I don't know if this was an area or if it's just a giant map where I'm just exploring. I don't know. I'll figure out once I beat that bastard. But to do that, I have to actually get stronger, and to do that, I have to actually get blood points for her. So what that means, we're gonna go back. And we're gonna, you know, go kill some things. And come back with the blood points she wants, and then voila. But yeah. Anyway, here we are. Hello, good sir. Ow! You hurt my feelings. I realize that all my blood vials are gone because I had to use every single one just to face that fucking monstrosity. A Celtic beast. Huh. If you don't know what Celtics are, it's a form of a... You could say it's a religion, but it's more of a... It's an old, old tradition or a religion. I don't know what is exactly, but I know it's very old. Like, very old. You could also call people who were into Celtic history or... Well, no, I don't know what it is still. But I'm just saying, back then they were called druids. Celtic druids. And that thing's a Celtic beast, so meaning it's a creature of nature. Yes. A creature of nature.
Ooh! Hoi! Hoi! Andale! Andale!
You won't beat me. Oh shit. How did I get him and not you? That is just amazing. I love this fucking axe. It's way awesome. So if you guys do decide to get this game, I do suggest you get a pistol if you want. I mean, it's your choice. I'm not gonna like force you guys. I'm not gonna tell you that you should. I'm just gonna say I would recommend the axe and pistol. I do recommend. And if you guys want to know how to extend it like this, simply, if you're on the PlayStation 4, you press L1. If you're on the Xbox, I would say left button. And... But yeah, it's a really fun game. At first, when I first played it, I thought it was real hard and I hated the game, but that was because I was always dying. But now, I've done better. There's an animal over there, but then wait. There's one here too. Good. I really do recommend this game. It's really good. I mean, you might have if you actually have patience and are willing to play, like, if you don't have short temper, then you definitely could play this game. No, I did not, sadly. Sorry. Wait. Okay, that wasn't really helpful. That was just a statement. First of all, this will say... Oh, hidden path. Yep, right there. Beware of giant beast. Beware of foe. See that light there? Watch. There we go. Once you walk down the stairs, it triggers the creature's pathway. He's a big beast, yeah, but he's not that big. Not as big as the Celtic beast. That thing was huge. And if you guys haven't seen the part 2, the video before this one, I do recommend you watch that because you would not know what I'm talking about when it comes to the Celtic beast. Unless you watch that. I do recommend that. So please, if you are watching this right now, I'm sorry if this is a late fucking... I'm sorry for saying this so late in the video, but if you are watching this, please make sure that you have watched number 2 and that you are on track. If you haven't watched number 2 or 1, go watch them before you watch this. Watch them in order, please. I would really appreciate you watching them in order because that will mean you will know what's going on. It will make no sense to you if you watch them in different orders. Hello. He's got a javelin. Well, spear, but I'm gonna call it a javelin because it looks like a javelin. Yeah, it's a wide attack. Yeah, and that perks. I get the fucking. Thank you. Oh, thanks! Okay, bullets. There he is. Yep, giant fucking rats. If you hate rats, you're gonna hate this then. I used to have a pet rat. But I'm not gonna get into the detail with that. It's a random thing I just said, that's all. Anyway. Let's see. I could, but I'm not going to. Why? Rats. I don't like those things. Those things are weird and creepy. I don't necessarily hate rats. Personally, I just don't like the ones in this game. Oh, this is an annoying part. 2 gunmen. And then the javelin guy around the corner over there. Oh, there he is. So I killed this. I have to quickly kill the gunman before the javelin gets to me. Oh, shit. Stop. Ooh. Javelin man here. So if you kill the gunmen, they will always probably guaranteed have bullets on them. This is a very intense game, I can tell you that. I definitely don't recommend you going up against a monster that you definitely know you can't fight. Why? Because if you have a lot of blood points, then you're gonna lose it all. Because if you can't beat it, you can't beat it. If you get beat the first time because of a fluke, and that's fine, you can go back and fire, but I definitely suggest not facing something you're not able to handle. There you go. I hate these things. These things are so... Oh, wrong. Apologies. Shut the hell up, bro. Well, these aren't crows, to be honest. They're something more demonic. I could try and jump that, or land on that. But that would be really difficult to pull off. Okay. Oh,
Oh.
Few notes. Oh, bloodstone. Fair enough. Yeah, I gotta admit, that was pretty dope. Oh, I just did that. Yep, down. You know what's down there? That's fucking chill. Dead end. But what's down here is, if you think about it for a second, you'll realize what is down here. And I'm just gonna say it because you might not realize, but rats. They're up here, but if they see me, they're gonna come jumping down. Yeah, you see that bastard. I hate that noise. The noise is no. Anyway, let's get this. Madman's knowledge. It's an item that I can use. Wait, throw knives, yes. Let's get out of here before they notice me. I could go kill them. But to be honest with you, I don't feel the need to do it. Or do I? Nah, I'm fucking with you. I'm gonna go do it, to be honest. I want the blood points, and plus, there might be something there that I missed. Because when I was exploring, I never did explore that area with the rats. Why? I don't like the rats in this game. Like I said, I hate them. Like the crows, I hate them. And the dogs, I don't hate dogs in real life, I love dogs, but these things, it's just demented fox. Anyway, got that. Spectre, where's the fucking Brit? Do I have to jump down? That's so creepy, look at those things. Jesus, when you hate rats after seeing that? Where's the bridge? Or fucking ladder? The bridge is in front of me, I mean the ladder. You kidding? Oh fuck, I have to jump down, don't I? Oh, I have to jump down! No! If I have to jump down, it's gonna annoy me so much. Oh, fuck me, I have to jump down. Well, Geronimo! Okay, so far so good. The rats are on that side. Oh, never mind, they're on this side too. Okay. Eat fire! So fire works against them, that's good. Throwing knives? They apparently have throwing knives. What would rats need with throwing knives? What is it, Master Splinter? Oh, hello. Ow! That's it? Oh, wait, notes. Remember, superior being and wondrous long weapon. Okay. I'm gonna get on that side, kill them too. Yes, the noise, I get it. The noise is annoying. The sound of the water, I really hate that noise as well. Let's go back in. Wait, was it that side I was on? Yes, it was that side. Hey, big guy. No! Oh, I'll go get him when I've killed these motherfuckers. Oh, you wanna die then? Oh, note. Move out of the way, thank you. Fear beast. What? Fear those things? Fuck off. Why would I fear those things? Those things are weak. Well, then again, you never know. Anyway, let's get this rat. Okay, I'm here. Throwing knives, yes! Okay, what am I gonna replace? Notepad. I don't really need it, I'm not gonna probably use it, so... Fear the dead. That's actually helpful, because now that gives me an idea of what that means. Like, that would probably mean that if something looks dead, it's not really dead. Or if it's actually talking about the dead, it probably means that if you see dead corpses, they're not dead fully. They're probably gonna reanimate. First of all, those things, I know that they're alive because I've been through here, but the thing is, if you actually look at them, you realize they're alive. Why? Human beings do not have long arms like that. That's why. And this says why. Beware of ambush while standing over these motherfuckers. So... And that's why. Throw knives! Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh, what's this? A dead end. Okay, that's real nice. Oh, you're alive! Oh! Not for long, it is. Yep, take a good sleep, my boy. So, yes. So basically what I'm saying is be careful of everything because everything wants to kill you. Except these things, of course. These, creepy ass looking... Fucking crows. Let's play. Ow. First of all. Oh. That's the light from the... I thought it was something. Oh, that confused me so much. Let's go in here. What? Did the crows come down? Oh, one of them did. Mate, I can easily shoot you. Same with you, mate. There they are, dead corpses. Oh, look. Crows, creatures on the water, but if you look down that tunnel, you can clearly make out there's something down there. I know where it is, my friend Bezzy, he wears a pig mask, and I think I found his cousin. And guess what? It's a big-ass pig down there. If you're watching this, Bezzy, I found your cousin. I really did. Look at that big mamba, look at him! Fucking huge! Also, get your asses down here. Look at that son of a bitch, he is huge! Wait, Wait, is he getting faster at me? Oh yeah, well, because we walked and we triggered his pathway. Hey, piggy, piggy. Come here, piggy, piggy. Let me see. Fear giant beast. Oh, no bullets. Huh. Well, guess what? Still not your lucky day. Oh, shit. That's not a normal pig, but... Oh, double tap. That's a good tap. Oh, he went right at me. Oh shit. Not this time, Baraka. Good night. But Bezzy, if you are watching us, I did find your cousin, and that was your cousin right there. Anyway. This. Beware of trap. Ooh, I've never seen something like that. Let me see. I want to see trap. Beware of trap. Wait. Oh, no. No. Beware of trap. What? I'm so confused. Doesn't look like there's a trap. Wait. Time for rolling. Yeah, I'm not rolling. Yeah, if people say, yeah, roll. Nah, run. Run? Sneak attack is a fa- What are you guys saying? What am I supposed to use sneak attack on? What, are they fucking trolling me or something? I have no clue what they're fucking talking about. Sneak attack is effective. Run? What? How long is this ladder? Oh, here we go. Let's get up here and... Oh! Ah, oh, you son of a bitch. They weakened themselves because he took damage. I'm not going down there, I saw that. I saw a big fucking huge mob of enemies. What are you guys doing over there, may I ask? Okay. That didn't work. Okay, he killed me. Okay, I lost all of that. Holy shit. Kidding. Fuck. Get out of my way. Okay, this is to let everyone know. I'm gonna try and either I'm gonna speed this scene up where I literally speed up to the point where I get my stuff back or I'm finding those things again, or I'm gonna skip right there. So I'm probably, I'll decide either way. Anyway, I'll be doing it in 3, 2, 1. Hello, everyone. Yep, we're here again, and we're gonna. Yeah, you can see I killed a few things there. You can see I got some blood points. That was some of the what I had, but I want my blood points back. I want now. Storm Spear is the one that killed me. I didn't get him back, but at least I got somewhat of what I had back. Anyway, let's continue up here. What the hell? No. Why I say no is because I know where that leads. That's not a good area. That's a boss battle. Yeah, there's another one. I'm not gonna face him yet because I have too much to risk. But anyway, thank you everyone for watching today's video. And if you liked it, please leave a like. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe if you want to. I'm not gonna force you, but if you like the video and you like all my videos, then you should subscribe then. And if you want to get notifications on every video I upload, just click the bell icon. And if you have any problems with my video or anything at all, just let me know in the comments below or on my community called Zero Joshua Gaming on the PlayStation 4. And if you have any favorite part or anything you liked about the video or about the series I'm doing, then please leave it in the comments or on my community, like I said, because you can talk about my channel there if you want to. Anyway, thank you. Zero Joshua Gaming